Bedtime Stories made for you by Dickie and George. Young David. God told Samuel to go to Bethlehem. A man named Jesse lived there. One of Jesse's sons would be the next king of Israel. Samuel obeyed God. He went to Bethlehem. He took a calf to sacrifice to God. Samuel told Jesse and his sons to come to the sacrifice. One of the sons was tall and strong. Samuel thought this son would be the king. But God said he had not chosen that son. Jesse's other sons came to Samuel. God had not chosen any of them to be the king. Samuel asked if Jesse had any more sons. Jesse said his youngest son was not there. His name was David. Samuel told Jesse to send for David. David was taking care of the sheep. David came to Samuel. David was a good boy. God said he had chosen David to be the king. Samuel anointed David. He put oil on David's head and blessed him. David was filled with the Holy Ghost. David was anointed to become the next king. Someday, he would be the king of Israel.